Hollywood, California. Try it again. We are headed to Hollywood, California, and we're gonna go see the Hollywood sign. We're gonna go see the Hollywood Walk of Fame and Chinatown and all that good stuff. So yeah, we are headed off post right now.
Take a moment right here, feeling like it's out gear. Driving towards the sun with a rose and a gun. Feel the wind in my hair, going nowhere, I swear. Like an outlaw on the run, dangerous, but it's so fun. Running, running.
To where we needed to go. You can see the Hollywood sign back there. So we're about to walk up to this little part where everyone takes pictures and stuff. So we are walking up the hill.
You can see the whole LA, bro.
I'm gonna put the address in my description box so that way you don't get lost, because apparently if you type in Hollywood sign California, it'll take you to some park where you have a really bad view. So I will leave the address in the description. Anyways, I have to change my glasses or take my contacts out and put my glasses on because my eyes are really bothering me. We're trying to get a better view so we can get some awesome pictures.
Told my boss that I'm done. Had no luck with my mom. Say, what will you do with your life?
So the locals put up signs that say, you know, you cannot see the Hollywood sign from here, no access, fake signs and stuff. So we found this address on YouTube and we are so glad that we found it because we get this awesome, awesome view.
You know it's hard to survive, a cigar in my mouth, maybe guilty but proud. Now I'm an outlaw on the run, dangerous but it's so fun. Running, running, no, hold on, don't let go. Running, running, no, keep running.
Oh, look, people sign them. Everybody signed it, so sweet. Poor plant. We just saw the Hollywood sign, and all in all, we're really happy that we got to see a really good view of it. It's kind of windy and cold up here, so we're about to go see the Hollywood Boulevard Walk of Fame, all the pretty stars and stuff.
Running, Lord,
beautiful sound. Tattoo shop. Mm-hmm. I bet you they get tons of business.
I bet you I don't want to hit one of these motherfuckers walking when I cut across the street.
We just got to Hollywood Boulevard. We just got some parking in an actual parking garage because we weren't trying to have any issues. And now we're just going to walk around, find me a bathroom, and get something to eat.
Jesus Christ, follow righteousness and holiness, and you can escape the damnation of hell. Believe in the Lord Jesus.
We can't stay away.
As we can go, as over love is done. Girl, we can go anywhere you want.
So we just ate at McDonald's and now we're just about to go walk around. The bathrooms are absolutely disgusting. So yeah, we're about to walk around and see what else is going on.
Yeah, I'm cooler with my youngins. Yeah, I'm cooler with my youngins. Yeah, I'm cooler with my youngins. Oh, yeah.
not Chinatown.
Chip suits?
It's just a theater, dummy.
Chip suits?
Yeah.
Yeah, sir, you're gonna have to take that out and say bullshit. Look at this picture.
He did it.
I did.
Ooh, look at those suitcases.
What's up with you in a fucking suitcase?
Because I need one when we go to Texas.
Bullshit.
He's so pretty. Oh, it's so pretty.
Look how nervous he is.
Oh, shit. We're we're headed to Chinatown. I'm super excited. We had a lot of fun on the Hollywood Boulevard Walk of Fame, whatever you want to call it. My husband got pulled in to do that little dance thing or whatever. So we're headed to Chinatown. It's telling us it's going to take like 20 minutes to get there, even though it's only a couple minutes away. And LA traffic is awful. So bad. People just don't care. Just forcing their way through and everything. So, yeah. And you gotta forgive me. I'm trying to get better at this vlogging thing. So, I am trying to talk like myself without sounding weird. So, yeah. We are headed to Chinatown. Smells delicious, so we're gonna find something to eat and go take a look around. Koreatown, and I'm in Chinatown instead. Yeah, they do have a Koreatown. Yeah. Camera's not picking it up. Hold on. Ooga booga.
This is what I was talking about right here. If you took one of the doors, took the doors off.
Yeah. This is a cool store. We're going in here.
Here?
Yep. $28. Oh my gosh.
That's expensive.
Oh my goodness.
I got gold. I like gold. That's right. Oh. Look at that domino effect.
Shrimp I ever had. It's so good. Dinner was awesome. Young Chow, or was that the name of it?
Yeah, Young Chow.
Young Chow was the best Chinese food I've ever ate. So if you're in Chinatown in LA, you definitely need to eat there. Today was an awesome, awesome, awesome day. We just ate some great food and we're about to head home. It's almost 3 hours. So thank you for coming along, and I will see you later.